May 22nd, 2021 it is. I will continue at this point with more proofs about MK Ultra. Hijackings, renditions, extraordinary renditions, me being smuggled out of USA literally by the top US government, according to the clearance from the top US government officials, US Congress, and so on, distributed all over the world. In this case, I'm gonna again resort myself to 95, the period between 1995 and August 2006. That's 11 and a half year period. The most beneficial to me, because I shouldn't be anywhere on globe during that time. You know, I was all over the place, with exception to Ecuador, where I did go to visit my ex-wife twice. So other than that, in Europe, nowhere near Europe. I should have been anywhere, nowhere near Europe, nowhere in Asia, nowhere in Australia or Britain. This video pertains to Britain in this case too, not only to Slovenia, because it involves an individual who, I don't know, was he with a group of other people that I would be taking, but I had a feeling that I was literally with him, that he took me to Britain, that he got that privilege, a ticket to Britain with me, literally. Yeah, this is MK Ultra staff member involved in MK Ultra with whom I was in Britain. He took me to Buckingham Palace, literally, to Britain, to London, twice. Twice he was. And also in Belarus, Donald Trump's Hunger Games in Poland, Russia, Ukraine, and so on. All over Western and Eastern Europe, Serbia to Bosnia, literally on a front line of the war that went on, distributed for all types of purposes. Ladies and gentlemen, let's just go, and I'm gonna list another proof about MK Ultra. Today's date is May 22nd, 2021, and I welcome you to this program. My habit, as you know, is as the first thing to do is to record date and time. I am just gonna do this. Today is what you see here, and yesterday, lucky me, I came across this man here. Was the 21st, May 21st, okay, and that's when this thing was recorded. It was recorded on a beautiful path I already have demonstrated to you. In this case, Dolenje Gričevje. Yeah, this is the route number 2 I have demonstrated you already. The politicians would, along the royalties too, would travel from what you see here on the right on the bottom. That's a start. This you have to go, and through my new site I have demonstrated you already a list of proofs, ability to recognize people that would somehow not admit that we did met before, and this and that. No, the thing is that I pointed out the stuff from the past when I shouldn't be anywhere here, and about them, and about the buildings, their parcels, and so on and so forth, and all the way up here. Now this one here, this is very nice, Dolenje Gričevje. This is beautiful. This gentleman, this is gentleman age between William Harry, something like that, younger, like 10 years younger than myself. Looking real good. Lost so many pounds that I was sure that actually he was a younger brother. Oh, that was was just not the case. Looking just really, really so good that surprised me yesterday when I saw him. Let's go to and let's count proofs. Okay, in this video, the only thing I can say is I did not only manage to recognize him, I recognized also his brother, and I recognized also, I think she probably already became wife by now. That's a really, really beautiful, that's a hot, hot girlfriend, whatever, probably not wife. He still has, lucky guy. Okay, let's go.
Hold on, here we are.
Hi, hello, how are you?
Hi, Rista.
What are you
doing? Brighton, huh? Super situation, Tova.
He's actually fixing a scarf on his at his not newly built. This structure has been there already for some time, and slowly he builds this. Little by little, he adds to that. So he has a scarf and he is fixing this lights and stuff like that. I go past that, and so I start a conversation with him.
I said no, I said no, I have more.
You should be fine.
Yeah, nah, the pool.
Okay, if I demonstrate you a home, because I think that would be an awesome thing to do. Novel mist, and then you would like zoom like inside here. It's not a big home, but it's a really beautiful home. He really, I have to congratulate him, because it's very aesthetic, it's very beautiful, and a nice, with a nice view, house, very nice. Okay. Find myself somehow here. Okay, now we're getting somewhere. Okay, I spotted this castle. Okay, so now on a scale that here, this is what I am referring to. Okay. Right here, this is the regular route I would take, which we used to take with the politicians whenever I was brought here. This route, ladies and gentlemen, this is the route of the business deals. German governments, Russian governments, Asian governments, all kinds of governments, they would make their deals right along as they would walk here like this. Indian government, Chinese government, they would walk here, these people. You have no idea who walked through here. It wasn't this only about people like Valenza and Kaczynski and stuff like that. It was all kinds of stuff that walked through here. Okay, let's continue with this.
I tell him, I give him a compliment.
Ja, električno pa da, da prideš še po krave, gor imam pa itak, dol imam pa itak, v drvarici imam pa, ono imam en.
He is integrating lights into a stone-made scarf, like really beautiful, nice, good job, really.
elektronski, ki dela s telefonom na žel, ima timer, kar koli.
Super stvar, ne?
Yeah, and he plays with something with the timers that you can activate, I don't know, through the phone or whatever.
Večer, deveti zvečer, pa lahko.
Aha.
So, when you have a sundown and sunrise...
Pa boš ti tale dejansko avto gor parkiral tale?
Now, that's an interesting one. It looks like a garage. There's only sand at the garage. And right underneath it's a garage. Okay, this is like on a cliff, basically. A house with a very, very beautiful view. I already have demonstrated you some, and I'm asking him, man, are you gonna park the car up here? Because there is a sand there. It looks really aesthetic, nice, but to me, I would, you know, rather use that for something else, as I explained in continuation. So he says, yeah, it would hold the weight of the vehicle, but I wouldn't park one here.
Ne bi bilo, ne?
Ne, ni bilo.
Mislim, lepo je, ne, ampak...
Ja, tako sem si zamestil tolej, mogoče sem rolj.
Ne, zelo, zelo estetsko je, ne, nekaj, ne.
Probam, ne, kukr se da.
Samo, da pa gliz avto pa gliz ni, ne.
Je pa pripravljeno, se je vsakdo zelo plaga, pa so dilce pa tu, pa bi mogli
držati. A ja, tu ja, sem pa da bo tako, ne.
Ograja
pa za otroke, po mojem, pa...
Ja, pol.
Mi so raje šplele, poglej, tako ko imajo oni, recimo, tele držnice, ko imaš tako lepo razgled, tele, ne. Tu ti je boljš ko garaža. Kaj je garaža? O, to je že parkira.
Bom, ja višem, ampak če nisem najdel tak, ki bi za mi pasala mi tle. Hočem neki...
Ni treba, ne, tele samo ograjo daj tele.
Ja, to je.
Ograjo daj gor, pa imaš lepo po mico. Lepo. Pa... Mama, so parkirali se po otroke tele. Pa jeste lepo fino. Pa gor je trip. Pa dal malo.
I'm being a little humorous
here. Ja, malo na strefe.
Dok
je. Ja, sve gor malo pa nazaj.
I tell him, that's where you put the table, a chairs, and you bring your dad and mom and children to eat, and you eat good, and then you go up and down the hills. Basically gesturing to lose some calories and stuff like that. He's asking me where you're going, how far, and yeah, I go up.
Malo premigaj se, ja. Tak se ti v karti delaš, ali ne? Ne?
This is interesting here.
Tak se ti v karti delaš, ali ne?
I try to recall where he is working at, and I say to him, you are working in a pharmaceutical company, Krka, right? You know, Kirka Pharmaceutical. There already was a lot of talk about. I did that already. I did whatever I possibly could have to explain this issue with the Kirka Pharmaceutical. It's actually right almost in front of our house. No, it's not. Well, I can see it from my room right there. But Krka Pharmaceutical, this is a local company in the Novo Mesto. That's basically what we are talking about here. That's a quite a large pharmaceutical company. It looks like something like this. Well, actually, that's what it is. On that side too, right there. Google Maps. Thanks God it's not working, or maybe internet is not, not even sure, maybe, oh, there you go, that's a beautiful view right there. Oh. Okay, he tells me, no, I'm not working in a Krka Pharmaceutical, and right now I'm eating myself again, hey. He says, no. That's not... I am not one of them, he says, I'm not one of them.
I'm not one of them.
I says, but you... were you in Ljubljana I try to understand. And he says, no, at the gas station.
Na pumpi si? Na pumpi si? Tak, ampak včasih, ko nisi nekaj v Ljubljanki bil.
I don't know why I have a picture, but I pictured him still, and somehow something got to do with Ljubljana. I had a picture his in something that he was something with him in Ljubljana, that something, right? Now, Ljubljana, this is a city, I'm gonna say, like northwest, in the direction of northwest, about 70 something kilometers away from the city of the Novo Mesto. No? That's the city where I am from. Okay. So, he's not working in pharmaceutical company Krka, and he didn't work in Ljubljana, he didn't study in Ljubljana, no.
Thank you.
Never. At this point in time, things are turning really bad for me, man. He is like totally discouraged. I'm saying in a gas station, huh? In a gas station. Okay. In a gas station. Okay. Gas station. Gas station. Gas station. That's a local gas station, petrol, right there. That's his gas station. Otočec. So he tells me, no, never in Ljubljana, never in Krka pharmaceutical gas station. Now you can see birds singing, this and that, and of course, in all this, my brain also turning. I don't know, I think he said that you got a wrong person then. And I admit, I said, I really mistaken myself.
Mislil sem, da si ali v Krki ali pa, ali pa, ali pa sam, ampak zdaj, ki si rekel, da si...
Pretty sure that he was in Krka pharmaceutical with something that would have to do with Ljubljana too. You know, that's something that would have to do with Ljubljana. It did have something to do with Ljubljana. I will explain.
Na pumpi, ne? Ti si tam že Korka Madonna, kaj, 20 let ali kot?
Now, in all this mess, my brain with the birds singing did spin enough to pull a memory about him from MKUltra. You know about Ljubljana, man? You had a good friends in Ljubljana. In Ljubljana you had friends, you met friends from Ljubljana. They all the time they would come, and you also went to Ljubljana, and I also did go with you to Ljubljana. This is why this Ljubljana is also in my head. Not only Krka pharmaceutical, but now the stuff develops really, really interesting. I said, man, you're working on that fuel pump, fuel station already, like 20 years. No, I don't know about 20 years. 20 years for the young person like this, 20 years is 10 years. No, I say like 20 years already. Like he couldn't even work 20 years because of his age. But what I'm trying to say to him is, you're working there since you finished your freaking school, basically. Yeah, that's actually true. He is. Just not 20 years, 10 years. He might be actually younger. This is like a young person, like really, really young person. Now, what is the age of William Harry? I don't know. That's like 35 or something like that. 38, 35 or something, 30, I don't know. He might be actually younger, maybe even. I didn't ask him about the age, but this is really, really, watch how the MK Ultra, watch how the memory develops. He says 10 years. Well, 10 years is a, I talk long. It's like long, the longest job I ever held in my life was 2 years. Now that I made myself look freaking good. I was just the life the way it was. To me, anyhow, it was like long, okay? Now imagine this guy's working on a gas station 10 years. Not a lot of people does that. A gas station, really career-wise and stuff, this would be like just like something what you would refer to like a pass-through, like a dot where you would go do like temporary stuff and get better employment, yeah? But for him, I'm not gonna say life was good, but it did treat him well, this gas station. He's very satisfied with work on that gas station. So the first thing, you're gonna give me the credit. All true, I started poorly, but I did, it's gonna make all the point, don't worry about that. You're gonna give me 10 years, I pointed out, 20 years, 10 years, this is already one credit you're gonna give me, that's one.
Deset let, pa tako mlad je. Dolgo je, kako pa da se zdržal tuk tajda tam? Pa se je v redu.
Yeah, I said, how did you manage to even stay there for so long and you were so young? And he said, it's good, man, it's good. You know what, this guy, I think this guy's younger than Harry and William. I think this guy's like 30 years old, really. Yeah. It's like, for me to say like 20 years, on a gas station, this is like, you would consider that if you would know to say something like this, like really risky. Okay, I know him very, very well. And I said to him, this is the second credit you're gonna give me. I said, wait, man, you also have a brother. And he says, yes, let's go. You're gonna give me, this is the second
credit. You have a brother, this is from me too.
I said, now I remember you. So this is the second credit you're gonna give me.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah,
you have a brother, he's so strong.
You have a brother, I tell him, and he is like stronger guy. Because this guy was like more or less like myself, and your brother that's got like more kilos, like stronger, sturdy. He says, no, man, that's not gonna be. That's no way. That's not gonna be. That's not like that. And I say, no. He says, no. He is but even leaner than myself. He is skinnier than myself.
Resno?
I said, really? I said to him, he said like something again, you mistaken me, whatever. I said, no way. I said, he is actually older than you are. Actually, what did I exactly I said here? I said, he's older than you are. Because this is a really young man. This guy must be like 30, something like that. 30. I say 30, something like that. Actually, you know what? Tuck. I'm gonna tell you what. This guy is like age 34. Okay? Let's go. He says, no, no, man, he is not older than myself. You see, now I got everything up wrong. I said that he is like a stronger, his brother, that he's stronger, and even that he's older. What's happening with me now? I said, wait, I screwed myself up. Well, I said, hold on. He says, yeah, I have no idea what you think my last name is. Who am I?
No, Chucky.
I says, no. Wait.
Kao on je pa u mjest, ne?
I said, he is in the city, right? He says, no.
On je...
At this point in time, with so many no's, that's like already terrible, man. That's a terrible job already. Still, I do have 2 credits.
Kaj je tam? Bela cerkev.
He is at Bela cerkev. He does not live in the city. Actually, he lives at Bela cerkev. Bela cerkev. Let's see this. This is like further. This is like Novo Mesto city here, and if I demonstrate to you this. Novo Mesto city here, and he's like right here, like toward Škocjan. Bela cerkev, Stara Bučka. We're gonna go like this. Okay, if we get lucky with the internet, it will be. Okay, Bela cerkev, this is like further down from Otočec toward here, toward Brežice, Krško, toward Zagreb city in Croatia. Just the direction. This is like 2, 4, 5, 6 kilometers, 7 kilometers, something like that, maybe, from Novo Mesto. This is vicinity of the Novo Mesto still. This is just further down, away from Novo Mesto. So that's actually Bela cerkev, and that's pretty much where I am right now. Okay, so that's like right here, which is Demetra, and this here, this is like further away from the city of the Novo Mesto, to express myself properly. So, man, now it seems like I don't know exactly what I'm talking about at all. The birds are singing, as you can hear.
Dela pol krki. Dela pol krki, okay, tako. Dela pol krki.
He says, you screwed my last name, so something like that. You screwed with the last name, so something like that. I cut him off, and I said, your brother is working in Krka Pharmaceutical. He says, yes, he is working in a Krka Pharmaceutical. That's a 3rd credit you're going to give me. I don't give up just so easy. So that's 3. That's the 3rd one.
Ne. Nač meni zajebalo.
And I tell him, I'm thinking, I'm spinning my brain. I said, no, nothing screwed me up. He's looking at me like really strange at this point.
In ti boš rekel, da on je mlajši od tebe.
I said to him, and you're gonna tell me that he's younger than yourself? This like developing like really interesting, intensely, with a passion.
Awesome. Life.
He tells me 8 years, in fact. And I use that F word. Yeah.
Pa si pa ti se malo premislim iz pozadevo, ej. Ne, pa si pa ti skušal, ej.
Then I tell him, in that case, my man, I tell him, it was you who lost a lot of weight. now if we go back, now it started to make sense. Now everything that I stated I was wrong about, I start to correct. This is going to be the fourth credit you're going to give me. He says, yes, man, I used to have like 100 kilos, 98 kilos. And when I lost weight, I lost even more than what I have now, he tells me. So now this is like a perfection I'm giving. So I was not mistaken already from the beginning. In my head, he was the older brother, a younger brother, because he was skinny. And his older brother, which is in my head, is just a sturdier guy, a stronger guy. Actually, that was he. He just lost a lot of weight. Check this out. Yeah, he said 8 years ago I used to have 95 kilos and then I lost weight, a lot of weight. So I made a mistake about absolutely nothing. These are four credits you're gonna give me. I told him, hey, man, he looked completely different, man. He says, in that case, then that will be, that's legitimate. He says, I explained him. I said to him exactly what I already explained. I said, I thought that it's you who is the younger brother and the older brother is the sturdy one. You know, now it makes sense. Now we are both laughing and he says, yeah, that I admit, that is correct. Now that's a stupid, one. That's something that I know that he would slap me about. Really, his grandma from here, from originally, right from this Grichovia, as I stated. I said, but you are from Bela Cerkva. Now there is some other stuff. And there is a specific video. I am doing this video today because of why I'm doing this. I'm doing it today because it was recorded yesterday and I could get more details about his girlfriend, which I clarified at the end. No, that's not. We are not from there. We originally are from here.
Saramat Fotle. Pa je, dej ti meni še eno drugo stvar, ki je ta tvoj bratec, dobro zgledaš mimo grede, ne? Res, res.
I give him a compliment because he looks like really, really good. He looks really good, man. That weight loss and stuff, that's like awesome. He's got a beautiful haircut. A very, very handsome man.
Res, neprepoznavno je, mislim, ne, čist.
Zdaj, and with a beard.
Ti me pa čist resno je. Pa ta tvoj bratec, ki je, ne? On je pa...
Now I concentrate on a brother. I said, and this brother of yours,
Bolj svet v tebe, tako bolj blond.
I said, you're a brother, he is a blondie. He is a light-skinned blondie guy.
Yeah, blonde, but
you better believe it. You better believe it, he says yes. Then I remember very well.
Huh?
He He says, but I don't know who you are, okay?
Kaj ti me ne pozno,
That would be strange. Man, that would be really strange if you would know me, I tell him. If you would know me, that would be like really strange. This is a very nice guy involved in MKUltra, that would be strange. I was in Britain with him because I liked him. So they selected him because I liked him, I insisted. And so he was the one who either took me to Britain, which I actually think the case was, or might have gone with someone else along us. But from what I can recall, it was the two of us. Because of something, I am not gonna even state why. Now, that is that. Stuff that I remember happened in London that I'm not gonna state, I'm not gonna say why. That's why. That's a big one. I tell him, you are just like a god from Terška Gora. Terška Gora, that's that first route where I also met, I didn't write about. There's also another guy I met who was involved in MKUltra, and I was with him. I traveled to Croatia, to on the sea coast here in right here in Slovenia. I did not even update the news site about the stuff I have, but I got some really interesting stuff coming. I guarantee you that. He says no. Yeah. Says, do you know the god from Terška Gora? I said, no, man. Okay, he knows exactly what I'm talking about. It's just, I am kidding. I'm joking. I'm just really joking. It's two different types of people here in the picture. Okay, but that guy also is original. Slovenian guy from here. He's also like original Slovenian guy from here. So I tell him this is one pube. Pobec. Poba. It's kind of a funny language. It means like a young man. Just looks like you. Somewhat.
No, nije tako, ti nije.
But, okay, he was involved with drugs. So I said, but he is not exactly like that. I don't say that. I said, he more meaning like in a sense what it looks like.
Drugačni
nije. That's no, a different story.
Tak. Otle, ne, doma, pa tu, ne, pa...
I said, domač, you know, like the guy from here, like original here from Dolenska, from this hills, you know, the hilly boy from here.
Tam na vrh, veš, kaj je cijel...
Yeah, he is at the top of Terška Gora, right next to Church of Saints Mary, with a very beautiful sisters too, and...
Kako svetega, svete Marije rojstvo.
He is laughing now, he's laughing.
Tu govoriš tudi z bio župnik.
He is saying, it's like, you man, you're talking like you are a priest.
Ti sem bil, Bog vedi kaj sem se bil.
This is maybe I was once. Who the hell knows what exactly I was.
Še sam ne vem kaj sem bil.
I say, I don't even know myself what exactly I was in life.
A sinner and vse skupaj. Vse ti govoriš dobro in veš kot to.
I say to him in English, a sinner and maybe more. And I tell him, listen man, I said, you speak a very good English by the way, because I know.
Angliško?
Yeah.
Angliško?
He says, English?
Zelo dobro zastopam, ne.
He says, I understand very good.
Ja sem ljudova kata Londona, če se treba vmeti od mero. Ša, se mi pojavljam, drugač angliško, zelo dobro.
I did go to London, he says, I did go to London. If it was necessary, I did speak English too.
Dobro zastopam in tudi pogovarjam se.
I understand very good English and I can also communicate in English very good.
Če me kdo kaj tako vpraša, da speak English, yes I do. Direkt tako.
No. He is laughing. I don't know how many credits you gave me, but you better give me a big one for this one. This, I think, fifth credit about him. This is a big one. This is a big credit. And I'm not going to say why yet. This is a big one.
Ne sem jaz. Ne, le, zastopam, da ne veš, ima je tak.
To je bilo takih izdihov. Angleški.
Pa nisem celo srednjo šolo, ne.
I tell him here, in these hills, there was also people like this. English. English, if you understand. It was also English people. English people that would go to these hills, definitely, absolutely, William and Harry. He says, and who are you, if I may ask you? man, I'm going to say to you who I am. I would like to get that picture of us, the two of us, that you took in London. When you took me to London. That's the stuff I would like to get from you. That's who I am.
Boštjan?
Boštjan is
my
name.
Srke.
Boštjan
is Srke. Yeah, Boštjan,
ne, ne moram vejti.
Dobro, važno da je sebe poznam.
Ok, jaz sem pa.
At, tukaj ne vedi. Kuti je mele, ki se ti.
Ok, he is laughing and he said, it's important that I know who you are, but I don't know you. Yeah, I don't know you, but it's important that I know you. And he is laughing.
Pa ne vejti.
Ja, du se nič ne ve, ampak jaz se to sem pa gledal.
The picture was actually sent by someone else. It was like that. It was like that. You do have that picture of us. That picture, my friends, that picture I need.
No, just spomnim se, ne?
Never ever was in London in my lifetime, with exception of once when I did go through the airport, but I would not go outside of that airport. I would just take a transfer and I would not go outside anywhere. I would just go straight through the airport and with the plane. It was just intermediary, let's say. I think between the Germany, US and Germany. So I think that so that we landed in London and then probably that's exactly what it was, so that it wouldn't be some mistakes I'm going to be really specific about in 2006 when I was coming back from the US. In 2006, I did go to pick up my car, which I shipped from United States, from Miami to Bremerhaven. Bremerhaven, this is in northern Germany. So I took a flight. It was the only time I was in Britain ever, officially. In 2006, when I decided to leave US because of being blacklisted there, for the first time after 11 and a half years, I departed from the US back to Europe, and I did go through London. There were two airports involved in it, where we landed, then we took, I don't know, with a bus, we went to the other, I don't know what it was, Luton, whatever airport, this is Luton Airport, right? And from there, Bremerhaven to Germany, sit in the car and drove to Slovenia all the way. It was a beautiful ride, the whole adventurous stuff.
But it's a problem for me.
I want that picture, man. The girl that took photo of us. That's the picture I want with you. With you in London. That's the one I want. That was not in 2006, no way.
Hello, imaš pa ti električno, to nimaš
I tell him, if that was a credit 5, I tell him your education, from what I can recall, this is you are educated for, your electrician, and he says that is also correct. So that's a 6 credit you're gonna give me. Now he's laughing. Now he can't say that that we don't know each other from somewhere.
Zdaj pa mar, to je ena druga stvar.
Ajde, gremo
dalje. Samo trenutek. Tvoj brat smo pa skrajni, ni ne?
I tell him, and your brother, eight years younger than you are, whom I also have identified, he has a mechanical engineering school for the technician. And he says, that also is, he says correct, that is correct too. I pointed out his profession as educated for, and I pointed out his brother profession too as educated. Okay?
Strojna,
the same like I have, the same one like I have.
Ampak kako si ti, ej, kako si ti dobro izgledaš, ej.
Ne bi bilo na boj dobijem, gdje sam mi ti
For me it was a shock. For me it was a complete shock that he looked so good. He looked so good. The other guy from Terška Gora, he needs to lose some pounds still, but this one lost pounds and is a handsome. I think his girlfriend a really proud one too.
Nikar se nazajeba. Nikar.
He says, I'm gonna grow the kilos back, they are coming back. I said, don't do it, man.
Nikar.
Jaz se
bo kašno se ne zdi. Nikar.
I tell him, you know how I used to look like, and he remembers me.
Nikar tega ne mara. Tu nije.
Se ti za pusto,
ne. Ne, nikar tega ne naredat, ke...
Yeah, it's better not to gain kilos no more. I did my stuff, if you remember me on videos, how I used to look like this. I mean, to listen about somebody talking about the mental health that has no problems, that is actually, let me put it this way, betting in money without even a residency, without even a green card, bitching about the First Amendment, about the US Constitution, and complaining about discrimination because his family from United States of America, because his family removed from him a royal title, basically shouldn't even be in the US with that kind of title according to the law from the US. That's fucking crazy, excuse me. My life, on the other hand, like this, was a little bit real. It was a little bit more about the weight loss. Okay, so I'm just saying discrimination and fighting against the US Constitution without even a green card, and bitching about being discriminated against because you lost the royal title and stuff like this. How do you even dare to do this? I mean, I don't understand. People of America have chosen independence from British colonization, from British Imperia, and you are involving discrimination issues in a fight for the royal title from the US and stuff like that, bitching about the First Amendment Constitution. That is beyond my rights, man. That I don't get it, but I think people from the US did. And I lost, man, I lost American citizenship because of your family, literally. I lost because of Berlin, U.S. citizenship and Slovenian citizenship. How the fuck you do this and talk about the mental issues? Seriously. He says, what can I offer you? A juice, water, please. And I just want to go and exercise. I want to use the...
Ajde, ajde, res, hvala lepa ti.
Ni problem.
Včasih sem še kaj kaj ustavil.
Kr. Ni problem.
Si face pobece in tvoj brace.
Ja, lej.
Face pobce se. Ja.
Prav vzgojeni.
Lepo je, lepo je.
Actually, his brother is a mechanic. Strojni mehanik. I'm also strojni mehanik. I'm also, I'm mechanic and mechanical engineering technician. But I'm not sure, is he technician or mechanic? I think the mechanic... He is mechanic, and I don't know if he did this for the technician. I'm not sure. I don't know how that got lost along the way. I did also point it out that his brother works in a Kirka Pharmaceutical. I did. Okay, 7 credits for sure. Maybe one more. I don't know. Let's finish this.
Lepo je, da rehtate, da je to zelo lepo je. To tukaj bi pa jaz res. Jaz to ne bi nekaj. To tukaj, ki se rekel garažu, pa to nikar. Nikar bom
zanjal odpostaviti.
Lej.
What I do is, because he made house in a such a styly way, I tell him the only thing I would do, if you ask me about this here, this, it's like a garage, and it doesn't have a fence yet, or anything like this, but yeah, you could turn that into like an upper garage, where you could park also another vehicle. I tell him, don't. He already put the sand on. I tell him, just make it like a fence, so it's going to be safe for the children. See-through fence, like a glass fence, like some kind of strong fiberglass, something like this, with the frames that would match the color of your house. And you put a nice bench over there. And you can, what else? Beautiful. You can prepare there. You can host your mom, dad, father-in-law, mom-in-law, and so on, and you can have with the children, or you can, it's a beautiful place, no, what can I say?
Da ne bo dol padel ki tam. To je ena stvar. Ki otroke, ki boš mu, se bojo vtele vse, bojo popasili vse tam. Vse bo teklo v kule. To je ena stvar. Druga stvar pa, v bistvu že vem, kaj narediti. Ti, ki imaš tako izpečko rado, red, nared tako ograje, da se bo čez njo videlo čez. Tam pa klopce lepo, leseno, se tako lepo.
Ni težko dela, niso sem vajle, da sem pač vajle so mi preveč. Preveč so mi, da se maj to bo preveč.
Dej investirje, počusno.
Ne, ni problema investicija.
Samo to nared.
Samo moram jaz, isto zadevo, ki kuj moram tam noto pasati.
Pa nekaj nared v tem smislu barva, ki imaš tako rekišo, pa tu, da tisti kabrič, ki se boje kaj, ki bo tisti držalo, da bo v tem stilu. Da si vse tako naredil, ne, v tem stilu.
In tako pridejo po pokrovi, da ti tako da on smi, kar ne, tako ne, bo ubilo.
Ajde, hvala ti. Da se hvala.
For the end, before I leave, you're gonna give me another 2 credits you're gonna give me. Number 1 credit, what I do is I point out that the two, his wife, his beautiful wife, this is a beautiful wife, it's like really beautiful wife, blondie also, that's another, next time when I talk to him, that's gonna be another credit you can just give me already. And another thing is, she is from Schumpeter, and that's why I knew Schumpeter. If this here is a gas station, that's why I knew that the two are 10 years together. He worked at the petrol gas station 10 years. And as soon as he started to work at this petrol gas station, this girl was crazy about him. She would just hang around this gas station all the time, 24/7. Beautiful, beautiful blondie. Not because she's blondie or something like that, she's beautiful, but it's just a really, really beautiful girl. This is like a, almost like a model girl. That's what I'm trying to say. She, however, and it's, I under MK Ultra was making all the time mistake that she's from Otorchets. No, she's not. She's actually right here from Schumpeter. She's from here, from Schumpeter. This is gonna be another, it's gonna be two credits you're gonna give me. And the third credit, that's gonna be, that's gonna amount to more than 10 credits in this 11 minute audio alone. You're gonna give me what he's gonna also confirm right now is that the two are together 10 years already. Listen to this. My regards to you, brother. Goodbye, goodbye. I recall the girl. The girl is like really, really like a very, very beautiful, very beautiful woman. No, this is not girl. I am pretty sure. Okay, you can give me 11 credits for that matter if you like. I tell him it's still the same one, huh? Yeah, that girl, you would not want to go apart from her. Yeah, it's still the same, I say, yeah? He says, yeah, sure. Still the same, yep.
Yeah, kar.
I tell him this relationship between the two of you, yeah, that's also 10 years. He says it was exactly on the February, the anniversary of us being together now for 10 years exactly. So you're gonna give me that too. You can, this easily amounts to at least 11 credits. So you go and tell me whether I know this person from somewhere. Do we know each other or not? It doesn't get more factual about MK Ultra, about ability to recall, to put the pieces of a puzzle together than what I did. Today is May the 22nd, 2021. I thank you for watching this video. Now what I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna go ahead and I'm gonna play you the whole audio recording, so it's gonna be completely unedited. In 11 minutes, 11 proofs just out of one conversation. And for the gentleman, I would say, man, I really need that picture, the picture that girl made and emailed you from Britain. I need that picture. Thanks a lot for watching this video again. I'm gonna play this all the way to the end.
Adia, hola, Julia.
What can I say? Until next time. There you go.
Well done, Julia. Kaj rešite se? Dobar dan, Žujo. Kaj rešite se? U Grajcu, ne? Super si prišao toga. A? A sve je bova, sve dnarija, bova. Bože se kje.
Tak, fajn,
ja, ne, lepo.
Moram malo resetke pa tu.
Lepo tla imate spoh lepo urejeno. Lepo je. Lepo se zrušalo. Tu bojo pa lučke, ne? Tako ja. Lučke, ne? Še električna napeljava, ne?
Ja, električna napeljava, pride še po kravi, gor imam pa itak, dol imam pa itak, v drvarnici imam pa ono imam en elektronski, ki dela s telefonom na žel, ima timer, karkoli.
Super, stvar.
Od sedmih zvečer, devetih zvečer, pa lahko.
Aha. Pa boš ti tlele dejansko avto gor parkiral tlele?
Da ni, bi zdržalo, pa ga ne parkiram.
Ne bi bilo, ne?
Ne, ni.
Mislim, lepo je, ne, ampak...
Ja, tako sem ti za mesto tukaj, mogoče sem rodi.
Ne, zelo, zelo estetsko je, ne, nekaj, ne.
Probam, ne, kukr se da.
Samo, da pa gliz avto pa glihni, ne.
Zdaj, je pa pripravljeno, se je sekdo, zdaj vem plaga, pa so dilce pa tu, pa bi mogli
držati. A ja, tu ja, sem pa ne bo tako, ne.
Mogoče ni pa se to.
Ograjo pa za otroke, po mojem, pa...
Ja, pol.
Mi so rajš tlele, poglej, tako ko imajo oni, recimo, tlele držnice, ko imaš tako lepo razgled, kajda, ne. Tu ti je boljš ko garaža. Kak je garaža? Avto že parkira.
Bom, ja višem, ampak če nisem najdo tako, ti bi za mi pasala mi tle. Hočem neki...
Ni treba, neč, tle samo ograjo dej tle.
Ja, to je.
Ograjo dej gor, pa imaš lepo po mico. Lepo. Pa... Mamo, a, se parkirali so tu otroke tle. Pa jeste lepo fino. Pa gor je krip. Pa dal malo.
Kam?
Malo na sprehod.
Do kje?
Sve gor malo pa nazaj, malo premigat se. Ja. Tak se ti v karti delaš, ali ne?
Ne. Nisko nisem en tisti.
Nisi en tisti.
Nisem en tisti, ja.
Pa sem celo v Ljubljani.
Nisem na pumpi.
Na pumpi si? Na pumpi si?
Na autocesti.
Tak, ampak včasih, ko nisi neki v Ljubljanki bil? Neki. Na pumpi da si ti, ja?
Ne vem, če prav ga misliš, ne?
Zmotil sem se, hvala. Malo sem mislil. Mislil sem, da si ali v Krki, ali pa tam, ampak zdaj, ki si rekel, da si na pumpi, ne, ti si tam že kot Madonna, kaj, 20 let ali kot?
10.
Dolgo, 10 let, pa tako mlad si je.
10.
Dolgo je, kako pa da si zdržal tuk cajda tam?
Pa se je v redu.
Na pumpi. Je v redu?
Je v redu.
Jale?
Jale, jaz sem nekaj.
Pa ti imaš enega brata, je.
Aha.
Je, Ben, ti zdaj si se spomni tu, je. Ja. Ti imaš enega brata, on je pa tak močnejši je, kot ti. Ni močnejši
on. On je pa še bolj tak žiro, vsem hitrost pa to.
Resno?
Ja, za nekako ti misliš,
da se... Pa je starejši od tebe.
Ne.
Čaki, pa sem se zajebal.
Ja, nekako misliš, da se spišem.
Ne, čaki. Kao, on je pa vmes, ne?
Ne, on je... Pa... Kaj tam? Bela cerkva.
Dela pol krki. Dela pol krki, ali kaj tako. Dela pol krki. Ne. Noč mi ni zajebalo. In ti boš rekel, da on je mlajši od tebe.
8 let.
Pa si pa ti... Se malo premislim, mi se zadevo je. Ne, pa si pa ti skušal. Ti si skušal.
Jo, sem tega že po 8 let. Jo, samo
90 kil,
ja. 95, pa sem pa slušal, pa 86.
Ali ti si čist drgačen, ne. Jaz sem mislil, da si ti, tvoj brat.
Ne. Tu pa je, lej.
Čaki, tvoj brat je pa
še... No, vedno tu, kar sem mu.
Ne, pa on je pravi.
10 kil manj, kar sem mu.
Ja,
10 let nazaj, pa ajde, rečem več, 10-12
let nazaj
sem
pa mu
95
kil. Ja, sej. Pa sej vidi, da sta izdeli cerkve, a nista vidi, da oba dva tam.
Ne, potrela imaš pa gor zgrčuje, ne. Staro imaš
i dva tega. Dobar, sej pa sej tu je skoraj isto, tlalej. Sara ima tako tle. Pa je, daj ti meni še eno po, drugo stvar povej. Ta tvoj bratec, dobro zgleda s njim ugrede, ne? Res, res ne, neprepoznavno je, mislim, ne, čist. Zdaj si me pa čist, res ne je. Pa e, ta tvoj bratec, ki je, ne? On je pa bolj svet v tebe, tako bolj blond.
Ja, blond, pa tako mišica,
je tako ali ni?
Kita je, pa to, pa to, to, to.
Pa se jaz še nekaj spomnim, je.
Če sem imel
vrlo, a?
Pa ne vem.
Ne,
kaj,
kaj ti me ne poznal, je. Ti si tako kot Bog iz Srpske gore.
Ne.
Ti si se za Boga iz Srpske gore?
Ne.
Ne?
Ne.
To je en povec, tako ti je tam iz... No, ni tako, ti ni, drugačni ni. No, ampak je tak. Otle, ne, doma pa tu, ne, pa tam na vrh, veš, kje je cerkev svetega, svete Marije rojstvo.
Ne vem, tako govoriš, kot da si bil rupnik.
Časi sem bil, Bog vedi, kaj sem vse bil, veš.
Ja, ne vem.
Še sam ne vem, kaj sem bil. A sinner. A sinner and... Vse skupaj.
Vse skupaj, vse skupaj.
Yeah. Vse ti govoriš dobro angliško tu.
Angliško?
Ja.
Angliško zelo dobro zastopam, ne, jaz sem ljudi dolaj kot v Londonu, če se treba vmeti odmero. Ča se mi pojeme, drugač angliško zelo dobro zastopam in tudi pogovarjam se. Ko me kdo kaj tako vpraša, da je speak English, yes I do. Direkt, tak tak. Ne sem jaz. Ne, le, zastopam, ne, angliški imajo tak.
To je bilo takih izdihov, angliški.
Pa nisem celo srednjo šolo, ne, pol me pa kar začelo zanima. No, dosti, če smo jo vprašali.
Boštjan, tle iz Krke, pregrabno. Boštjan Osec.
Ne, tudi ne moram vejeti.
Dobar, važno, da je sebe poznal.
Ok, jaz sem pa.
A c... Tukaj ne bi, ki je ne, da ti se ti ponesel.
Pa ja, da se nič ne ve, ampak jaz se da sem pa bišel.
No, tu spomnim se, ne? Ampak se se probam spomen. Šolo, imaš pa ti električno, to nimaš
nič. Je res.
Je ben ti. Zdaj pa mati.
Ja, lepa je.
Zdaj pa mati. To je ena druga stvar.
Ajde, gremo dalje.
Samo trenutek je. To je brat na pa skrajno, nima?
Je. Ali je
nekaj
na
hajnem, ali je nekaj na hajnem, ali
je
nekaj na hajnem. Ampak kuk se ti, ej, kuk se ti dobro zgledaš, ej.
No, bi že na voj dobijo, gdje so me tiste
tri,
ne
kar, ne kar, ne
se
kjera
za več, lej. Tako je.
Ni kar, ni kar, ni kar se nas zajeba. Ni kar, ni kar, ni kar, ni kar, ej.
Je težko.
Jaz se vrkašno sem ne zbil, ej. Ja, ni kar, ej.
Je težko, ja.
Ni, ni, ni kar, ni kar, ni kar, ni kar tega ne mora. Tu je, tu ni, tu ni.
Se
ti
zapisto, ne?
Ne, 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 to, ne, 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 ne. Ne, ni kar, ni kar, ni kar tega ne naredet, ki se ni uredno.
Kako nudim? Sok, vodo,
red bolj. Ne, 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 ne. Grem gor, da se fino primiram, da se prilupam, da vaj naredim tu, pa pa nazaj v delini malo srano. Ajde,
ajde.
Res, hvala lepa ti.
Ni problema.
Včasih sem še kaj kaj ustavil.
Kr? Kr, 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 kr. Ni problema.
Si fejs pobece in tvoj brece.
Ja, lej.
Fejs popce se. Ja. Prav vzgojeni. Lepo je, lepo je, lepo je, da rehtate, da, da to je tu zelo lepo je. Tu tukaj bi pa jaz res. Jaz to ne nečej. Tu tukaj, ki se rekel garažu, pa tu. Nikar, nikar.
Daj ga odpostaviti, pa čiste tu, ne vem zakaj. Otrokem nekaj še ven potegno, ne vem.
Otrokem, otroke že imaš?
Ne.
Ne se, lej, lej, ograjo, tako ograjo nared, da bo nekaj tazga, recimo, da bo, recimo, da bo, da otrok na tu mizi, da otrok ne bo nekaj, da ne bo dol padel kaj tazga. To je ena stvar, ker otroke, ki boš mu, se bojo tele vse, bojo popasili vse tebe. Vse, vse, vse bo teklo v kule. To je ena stvar. Druga stvar pa, v bistvu že vem, kaj narediti. ti ki imaš tako estetsko rado, red, nared tako ograje, da se bo čez novo videlo čez. Tam pa klopce lepo, leseno, se tako lepo.
Ni testo dera, niso sem vajle, da sem vajle so mi preveč, preveč so mi na sobaj, to bodo preveč.
Dej investiri, poslušno.
Ne, ni problema investicija. Dej investiri
par evrov, pa nared,
Vajalo mi je
močno, preveč. Močno ograjo, da bo močno.
No, se tu.
Močno,
no,
pa prozorno. Ja. Tako kot steklo. Da se čez zdi.
Veliko sem mislil, da tako brušim.
Pa imaš tukaj klopce, lepo daš, tako gor. Pa, se, pa pridejo...
Ker se tega tiče, je Google, mišljen, vse, vse.
Samo to nared.
Samo moram jaz... Isto zadevo, ki je kul, moram tamo popasati.
Pa, pa nekaj nared v tem smislu barva, ki imaš tako lekišo, pa tu... Da tisti kabrič, ki te boje tam, ne, ki bo tisti držalo, da bo v tem stilu. Da si vse tako naredil, ne, v tem stilu. Zdaj,
pridejo po popravi, ne, tako da ne, 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 bo ubil.
Ajde, ajde, hvala ti. Da se hvala.
Živjo.
Pozdrav, bratka, tudi. Bratka. Ali boš na punci, se. To zme res, a? Ja, to je zato kar tudi svojih 10 let. Adijo, hvala, živjo.